Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Rabi-Ribi. I hope you had a good Christmas and I hope your New Year's will be just as good. So yeah, we're here to find another boss. A rather long and infamous boss. I'm not going to say who. I don't even know who this boss is supposed to be. All I know is that they have a lot of health. So I am assuming this boss fight is going to take a lot of time to beat. I hope I'm going the right way. Yeah, I should be going the right way. Oops. I'm not even supposed to go that way anyway. I'm supposed to go towards the Forgotten Cave. Wait. Oh, dang it. Yeah, I am supposed to go this way. Okay. Up we go. Okay, into the Forgotten Cave. Yeah, sorry for checking my map so much. I just want to make sure I'm going in the right way. Getting all dark and spoopy. Ignoring you all. There's a heal spot. And deeper into the rabbit hole we go. Quite literally. I should probably use the sunny beam instead. Oh, you stupid bombers. I care not for your bullet spam. This is a perfectly legitimate strategy. Well, it's not like I'm trying to conserve HP or anything, I just want to get to the end as fast as I can. You sniped me! You freaking sniped me! Okay, finally here. So let's go see whom our mystery guest is today. This isn't a cave anymore. Oh, great. We're trapped. Lovely. We have an What the? Saya? What are you doing here? Oh, great. You're doing your airman thing again. I was honestly not expecting this. Then again, when do I expect anything in a game like this? Oh great, she's got the... Ow! That hurt. Ban skill? I don't even know what that does. Oh, I just missed her. I do like this music, though. You're already using your special attack, okay. Okay, I'm guessing this has become some kind of a mini boss rush. That makes me even more nervous. Ribbon? Who? Okay, then we're fighting Ribbon. We're fighting ourselves, apparently. Oh, great. Mana down. That's lovely. And she's down. Okay. Who's next? Oh, Shuri. Okay. Oh, you little... So, I'm guessing this banned skill thing is more of a banned hammer than anything else. Yes, I know, bad pun is bad, but I don't care. Yeah, you just keep standing there and shooting your little star trails, okay. Oops. Well, aren't you just a little spam-happy little witch? This is new. I think it's new. It's been a while since I fought her, so it's hard to remember sometimes. We got the non-directional laser. Oops. I got poked just as I was about to hit her back with the hammer. Oh! I can never tell what you're gonna do when you're charged like that. But that part is over, okay. So far, so good. Hey, Coco. Where's your music? Oh, there's... Uh-oh, she's deploying the drones and the laser bombs. Oh, I didn't even... Whoops. That was kind of dumb of me. Yeah, you are not very strong, even in your upgraded phase, I guess. Ah, jeez. Of course, I say that now. Ha! Gotcha. Okay. Who's next? Which, where am I even going? I'm kind of winding around and around this particular part of the map. Hmm. And there's chocolate. Your bullet is kind of rendered useless by the stage geometry. Oops. I am good at dodging attacks, apparently. Okay. Well, that surprised me. I forgot that she did that HP regen, and what is with the music here? Holy cow. Oh boy. So, if I fought Chocolate, then Vanilla must be next at some point. Nope, it's Pandora. Excuse me. Oh great, her attacks drain my mana. Yikes! Ow. Yeah, I think I'll just stick here. Ugh. I did not seen her do that attack before. Wow. Eve. Well, this completely and utterly screwed me over. Okay, how are you supposed to do this? Okay. That was a really weird fight. I don't think I've ever seen her do that slow field effect. That is really irritating. Okay, this has to be Vanilla's room. I recognize the shape of it. Let's try the red boost effect. See how that does. It apparently didn't work out that well. Excuse me. Okay, I know the red boost effect has some uses, but apparently not in this particular fight. You're just kind of standing there taking my hits. Can you, like, move, maybe? You're kind of just standing there. Well, that was a relatively easy victory. Wow. Okay, who's next? Uh-oh. Polar Bear Sister. This is gonna be a bit painful because of the freeze effect, I'll bet. So far, it hasn't kicked in, but... Oh! Oh my! I am getting cornered by snowflakes! Are you gonna come down? Yeah, there's the freeze effect. I can't attack her, otherwise I get hurt. Again! I'm gonna be stuck like this the entire fight, aren't I? Oh, now we're underwater. Okay, that's good, I guess. Hold still, you stupid bear. Oh, finally. Jeez. You and your sister are incredibly annoying. You know that? Okay. On to the next fight. Oh, Sassini! Okay, I can't blow up the chair yet. Oh, great. I forgot to get underneath her. The heck was that all about? I still don't know how you're supposed to dodge that one red laser. Lead laser? Lead laser. That sounds toxic. A laser that fires lead. Wow. Also, you're kind of pathetic at this point, Sassini. Ow. I take that back. That was actually kind of clever how you use those lasers. Oh, you and your missiles. Okay. That's that one down. I fought a Shuri already. Who else could possibly... Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 I just had a terrible possible thought. Oh, jeez, does this mean I have to fight Kotri again, too? Ugh. Okay, here's Sayaro. Well, I can actually hurt her with physical attacks this time, so that makes that part a little bit easier. Laser! Oh, jeez, this attack. Ah. Yeah, I'm just gonna negate it. Oh, sure. Catch me off guard while I'm doing the boost attack. And she's down. Okay. Let's move on. Oh, there you are. You and your sister are really annoying, you know that? That was a really awkward place to fire your lasers! I cannot read these lasers. I have no idea what they're supposed to do. Take that. And you're gone. Okay, let's continue. Oh yeah, I almost forgot about you, Miss Une. Let's see how nasty the explode shot will be on you. Oh, couldn't quite hit you. Well now, aren't you just a little terror? Yeah, forget about health. Just punish her. Okay. How many more bosses do I have left? I think I've lost count. And here comes Lilith. Lovely. I am not interested in anything you're selling! Oh. That's new, I think. Oh, great. Oh, no! That's lovely. Okay, I think that was the attack some friends of mine were on the MOTK forums were warning me about. That is cheap. That is incredibly cheap. I'm sorry, Lilith, but things aren't just gonna work out between us. I think we should see other people. Uh-oh. I know who's coming next. Yep, we're even underwater for this particular fight. That's a fun little effect. I like that. And here we go again with this attack. I can't see myself because the UI is in the way! Jeez! You'd think a Japanese game like this would figure out how to make the UI fade whenever your character is behind it, but apparently they don't know how to do that. Which is unfortunate. Because this game is pretty nice otherwise, and crud. Okay, how are you supposed to avoid that? Good gravy. And she's dead. All right. I've got a ways to go, apparently, and I'm already at almost at 37 minutes. Strap yourselves in, folks. Oh, Couldn't hold a charge shot. Okay, there's Rita. At least she doesn't use the freeze effect on her attacks. Where were you even aiming that? Holy cow. Oh, now she uses the freeze effect. That's just lovely. Oh, okay, apparently I didn't trigger the boost properly. Oops. And you're dead before you could pull off your next attack. Well, so far so good. I'm dreading about who I'm gonna fight next, though. This is a large room. Let me check my badge setup. What do I have? Death trade, arm strength, weaken, self-defense, armored. Well, I have these two, so I'm protected from most of the status effects. Frame cancel. I should remember to use this. I have to remember to use that. Okay. So I'm just playing sloppily, is all. Alright, who's next? Auto-saving? Am I coming up upon the dread boss fight I was thinking of? Nope! Friggin' Kotri, and she's starting off blue. No, wait, she's using multiple colors this time around. Oh, geez. Using green and blue right now. Now she's using red, oh boy. And now she's using her red attack. Red super attack. It's the lava! Oh, jeez. At least she's not burning me. At least she's not burning me. So that's a plus. Yeah, screw this attack. It's like I'm playing Undertale all over again. And then mind you, I like Undertale. It's just that the skeleton boss fights can be pretty irritating. Well, she's almost down, so that's good. Jeez! That laser lasts a long time! And also, screw these homing lasers. Do not want... Definitely do not want... I wish healing also refilled your, super amulet. That would, help quite a bit. But now I'm almost afraid to go into the next room. This was plenty big, but... Whom else am I gonna fight next? The only ones I can think of are, like, Miru... Maybe Noah... Really, I think I've fought about just about every boss. So, we'll have to see. Oh. There's a healing spot here. And we're still quite a ways from our objective. I really hope there's a save point up ahead. Oh dear. Oh dear. This is it, isn't it? What is that? Oh, don't tell me! Don't tell me! Ow. So it drains my hammer attacks and my mana? That's just mean. Oh goodness, this effect lasts for quite a while, doesn't it? Even with this face. Its attacks are way too simple. Does it get harder on higher difficulties? What am I even playing here? Oh, it's changing color completely. Blue face. Well, it's dead at least, so, yay. Save point? Save point, please? Oh, gee, this is gonna be one of those long corridors that... Okay, the thing is stopping. What's next? Yeah, it's Miru! I knew it is Miru! Miru's back! Back with a vengeance! Oh, jeez. Oh, you teleported just before I could hit you. And you teleported right on top of me, you little jerk. Oh, stop that! That teleport may as well be an attack in and of itself. that was kind of a waste. I was wondering where those stars were coming from. Wait, hex cancel? That drains out drains my MP? Oh jeez. Ah, finally, it's over. I think I'm gonna go ahead and run out back to that one healing spot. Top off my health. Okay, there has to be a save point in the next room. This can't just go on forever. I'm almost approaching an hour here of gameplay. I'm pretty sure the developers would not be so sadistic as to not include a save point right at... Tell me that didn't just happen. Tell me that did not just flipping happen. Oh, wow! Okay! Finally! That's over and done with. What's... Hello there, what's this? Blessed. Okay, so... What does blessed do? Oh, that sounds pretty nice. Don't know what I'd give it up for. I like the poison attack, I like being able to deal extra damage to enemies, so... I think I'll equip it at a later date. But for now, what else is next? What else can the game throw at me? Am I at the end? Did I reach... No, I am not even close to the end yet. Holy cow. Oh, you again! Why do you exist? What the heck happened? I got pulled right towards the boss. Unstable? The heck? That is a very odd stats ailment game. I can't even control myself anymore. What the heck? I am getting walloped here. I can't even control myself anymore. What the heck? I can't even control my character during this fight! Holy cow! For a game that demands precision, this game is not giving me any of it! What the heck? That is really, really dumb of you, game. Stop it. I didn't even get all my health back. Great. Oh no. Oh, for love of... No! It's too early for the evil platforming segments! Okay, this wasn't that bad. And I have a save point! Finally! Oh wait, it's a warp stone! Excuse me! But yeah, I think I'm gonna head back to town and, stock up on items, because I have a feeling I'm gonna need them. Wow, just wow! What the heck was up with all that? Let's get the last of these regens. I think some extra pack-ups would be nice, don't you think? I said yes. Yes. I mashed the button. Button does not want to respond. For some reason. Okay, how much more badge points do I have? Can I equip this? Yes, I can. Great. Whew! Yeah, I finished in just under an hour. Or just over an hour, so, yeah. Thank you guys for watching this little unexpected, stage, and I will see you in the next video, where we tackle one of the harder bosses in the game, I hope. So, See you in the next video, and I hope you have a good day. Until then, stay safe.